Yes, you're welcome. What's more?
Quote number 4 says, any man that calls his wife a goat, he is a he-goat, since he is married to a goat. Take a look at it this way. You saw her before you got married to her. She is the one preparing your food, taking care of your clothes, washing your clothes, taking care of the home. And then you call her a goat? Then what are you then? Let me leave that to you to answer. For that reason, I said, stop using derogatory words on your spouse or on anybody. Thank you so much.